Hi, everybody. Welcome to Pet Connection on this Christmas Eve tonight. And we have just a beautiful girl. Hope my bells don't scare her. This is Liberty from our good friends at Homes for Orphan Pets Exist. Take a look at her. She's a gorgeous two-year-old tiger. She was actually found as a stray and ended up at the Saratoga County Animal Shelter. And our good friends at Homes for Orphan Pets Exist took her into their program. And she has turned out to be just the most lovable girl you could ever meet. She's gorgeous. Oh, I know, you had a long ride here. I know. Oh, sweetheart. You're making me feel so bad. She's sweet. She's affectionate. She obviously likes people. And she's 2 years young. So you don't have to worry about the kitten stage, right? Now, she lives with other cats, so she'll be fine with other kitties. She has not been around dogs, but if you have a dog that's friendly with cats, I think, you know, there might be an adjustment period. There always is. But that may be okay as well. There you go. There you go. Uncle Steve wants to get you adopted. You don't have to cry. Is her face beautiful or what? Here's the information on Liberty, our Christmas Eve kitty this year on Pet Connection. She's 2 years old, a domestic short-hair tiger. Contact our good friends at Hope. Their phone number, 518-428-2994, 518-428-2994. And let's get her adopted, right? You did such a good job, honey. And that's Pet Connection for today. Yeah.